Jump on through.
What's number five called?
Mobility gel.
Oh, these are fun. These are fun.
Alright.
Playing with goo.
He doesn't like goo.
Different colored goos that do different things.
Whoa.
I'm gonna quickly grab another drink though.
Okay.
I'll be 1 second.
Yeah.
Just cracked your knuckles?
A little bit, yeah, if I crack my knuckles a little bit.
This final course is training to reach the human vault. So this actually has a purpose.
The vault.
But let's be honest. I need human test subjects for it to be science.
Just a second, rip his head off.
So I come back and my head's off.
Yeah, well, that's what happens. I've shown it to my son. Oh, hey.
That's it in return.
Yeah.
Do you have all the gestures now, then?
I do. I have them all unlocked.
Belly laugh. So you have a high five on, then?
Yeah. And a fist bump or something like that?
Yeah. I think it's like that's an achievement for getting winning that 3 times in a row or something, which is a really hard one. Really hard achievement because it's like randomly generated whether they win or lose.
Ah.
All right. So that's. What does that do if you let go? Goes back up.
Yep.
Actually, yeah, if you go through your portals, either way they are now, what's that button there do? Oh, right. Yeah, watch what this gel does.
Makes you super jumpy.
Yeah, it's bouncy goo.
So if we do this, then you can bounce up there onto it.
Yeah.
Then you drop the goo there.
Let's put goo over that side, so yeah. And then I'll swap your places.
There we go.
Alright.
Then what's up here?
The exit. Ah, but there's a portal up there. You put your portal up there and then just come all the way.
Yeah.
In fact, yeah. There we go.
Congratulations on completing the test. You two really are the best cooperative testing team I could ever ask for.
Yeah.
It's true. We are the best. And now she's gonna kill us.
Probably. Too much competition.
Yeah, she's like, you guys are gonna take my job. Somebody's gotta be snarky. It's gonna be me.
I think we could do that.
Yeah, you're pretty snarky.
Potter through these chambers, let us just sit there in a chair and pass judgments.
Humans alone. Yeah, I could do it.
And other humans and hide their tracks. I think they wanted to punish them.
Have you seen this do and don't chart?
To include them in testing. That's why humans
do not
complete these courses. They treat their friends.
Light up for more than 20 minutes. Touch the glass. Do wear a shirt and shoes at all times.
Yes, I like it.
Move quickly through the test track.
Do not forget to not touch the glass. I like it.
Ah, okay, so this is actually a white, yeah. Right, so I think if one goes through. Just, yeah.
Let's go through?
Yeah.
Alright.
Right, then see where you can get to from through there, just go for an adventure.
And apparently hold up a thing over there. Yeah.
What was that you did then?
There's the gate over there that is underneath the exit.
Ah, right. So I think you've got to bounce and be caught on that, I think.
Yeah.
I think we need to get some... Oh crap. I'll come up to you and have a look. Oh, I've had an idea here.
Yep.
Right, that's right. If you leave that there, stay where you are.
Okay.
If I do that...
Oh yeah, look at that.
So if you move your position of that one, you can change position to maybe lower somewhere. Actually, I know what to do. If I do that again, and then just move your beam to one side so the goo drops on the white floor.
Yeah.
And, if I just press the button a few times and just cover that whole white surface and this blue stuff.
Okay. Can do. Okay, one more time.
Yeah. That makes that one bouncy. I'm just going to be able to make that one bouncy, and there's a white portal there. Just a case of getting the goo into the beam first.
Yeah.
I'll come up and have a look as well, and then replace the portals again. What happens if... I was wondering if there was a white thing under there. Ah, hang on. Is that a... That's not. I thought there was a...
No, that's where it was hitting when I didn't actually make it move.
So what happens if... Oh, wait, so that goes... Oh, I know what happens here. Wait, if you put one on there, and then when that's the goo goes up into the beam, floats up, you quickly replace your dark blue portal with there, and then the goo will just fall through you, that the bottom one and catapult onto there.
Yeah, got it.
Bit like they're dropping people through, just dropping goo instead.
Yeah. So. Oh, oops.
It's alright.
Do it again.
Yeah, yeah, take all the temps you need. Just I usually press it a few times anyway, just to make everything completely as covered in goo as possible.
Okay. Alright, let me, okay, do it again.
There you go. And one more should do it.
Okay. Oh, whoops.
Oh, right. Was that the other way around, was it?
Yeah, that was my bad.
So it's blue and blue, it's... Right, okay. I'll come up to you. Right, do you want to stand on the button?
One more. Like that.
Do you reckon? Yeah, we'll do that then.
Maybe.
Yeah, okay. I wouldn't hurt anyway, you kind of know I have too much goo.
Yeah. Tell me when you're hitting it.
Right, now. There you go, anytime.
There you go, it's all painted now.
Nice, do you want to stand on the button then?
Yep.
I'll just,
Woo.
Yay.
Are you off of the thing?
Yeah, yeah. Right, just do the same as what I did, and this beam will catch you. Now let's take you to some steps, or a ramp, or something.
Come on. There we go.
To start preparing for human testing again, I checked an old suggestion box. The number one request, less deadly.
Less deadly tests.
How do they know for sure the tests are deadly if they could still write the suggestion?
That's a good point.
Touché.
Yeah. Dead people tell no tales, right?
100%.
Yep.
So she kills everybody just to make sure.
Yeah. I learned that from a pirate. Dead men tell no tales.
Yeah, yeah.
All the tricks you have
learned. Pirate. Yeah.
I have made these tests extremely difficult. I would say extremely deadly, but we all know, for you and your amazing ability to be reassembled, nothing is deadly.
Oh no, this one. Let's have a look. I believe you can't put goo on these surfaces, you know, the bridges. But it only stays there as long as the bridge is there, so like if you delete and put a new bridge, it won't move with it.
Ah.
So, let's have a look. I'm guessing there first, seeing as it's under the pipe.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, right, yeah, that makes sense. So that leads to the button. Right, so this way. Was that it? Just one little...
Maybe.
One little blubber.
Yeah.
Oh, that's better. That's better.
Yeah.
Yeah, next section of the same room, I think.
Yep. Oh, sorry.
It's all good. Right, put yours there. And I'll walk on it and...
Where's the commander?
Ah, hang on, I can walk all at the end. Ah, right, I see. Oh, I've got a blue face. Press it again. Just keep spam pressing it to see where I can direct it to.
Alright.
I should come out over there, look. Ah, there you go. Yeah, that's what we need.
Yeah.
That was a bit busy.
While I cannot control the world outside of the testing courses, the reassembly machine can continue with his work. I am not sure you will need him, but he will be there.
What? Is he like our god or something?
No, I think he's just a robot, so he can keep going.
Oh, gotcha.
A robot not being made it to these painful tests.
Yeah, one who gets to kind of hang out.
Yeah, just chill job.
It's like, just gotta tear these guys apart.
Clean up Hermes. Right, so.
Ready?
Yeah. I'll see what happens here.
He's gotta kinda play bouncy with this.
I think so.
Tell me when you're ready.
Just keep spam pressing it really. We'll just pace the room as much as we can.
Okay.
Right, I think that should do it.
Yep.
So what I need to do is have one there and one there. And if you want to put one on there and then replace my yellow one.
Yep.
Right, pretty much. Hang on, no. Do same again, I'll just press the movement keys, I think. Right, if that doesn't knock you dizzy, I don't know what will.
Yeah, I was like, what the crap, dude?
Your turn. Go through that one, and then... jump.
Wait. What?
Right now, jump.
Right. Oh my goodness.
Boing, 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 boing.
That was nuts, dude.
You don't get lost by the time you get to the top the first time you do, you're just like, huh? Where have I gone?
Yeah.
Alright. So. Right. Let's see. Where can I go? Did that actually go on the bridge if you look at the other one?
Yeah, no, it missed slightly.
Wait, do you want to keep spam pressing the button? There's some on this side as well. Right, yeah, same type deal. Right. Look at that mess.
That's awesome.
Right, do you want to put your bridge so it comes down out of that one?
Comes out of which one?
That one.
Alright. That?
Yeah, and then press the button again.
Oh, and then it'll stop it.
And it should do a bouncy GUI type.
So now I...
Yeah.
Jump at the wall.
Either one should work. Just face plant one of them.
There we go.
Whee!
Right. Yay!
I wonder if the humans will make a statue of me for rescuing them.
Dump test, stop on your face.
If they ever write an historical
document
of my heroic rescue,
that was awesome.
I will make sure your names are included in the footnotes.
It also makes your screen go blue and gungy as well.
Yeah.
While I will receive all the glory for the rescue, don't think you two aren't going to get something. The bond formed during these tests will last a lifetime.
Oh, this one's great. Red shell as well this time. So,
Oh.
Yeah, this one's... Whee! No.
Nice.
Right.
What does this one do?
One of them drops a box. Oh, right. So now.
To catch it?
Uh huh.
Oh, man.
Right, try pressing now. Right, so the delay.
Yeah.
Gotta take a few attempts, I think.
Yep.
The same as that bouncy one that we did the other day.
Yeah, the one that we had to like catch it midair.
Yeah, it's the same type job. Right, now. Close, I was a little bit too late that time. Somewhere in the middle. Right, now. Yeah, mate.
Nah, it's all good, dude.
Right. Right now. Oh, so close.
Yeah.
Right, fine now.
Oh! That was so close.
I could literally feel it on the tip of the gun there.
Yeah.
Right, go for it now.
Sorry, hold on.
It's all good.
My son came over and pushed my, mouse. Yeah,
it's all good.
It is broken. What is this? Hold on one sec, dude.
Not a problem.
There you go. Alright, you ready?
One second. I'm just trying to cover the floor a little bit so if I have a mess I can get back over here quicker.
Yeah.
Oops. Right now.
Got it.
Yep.
Well done.
Ah, both through. Shortcut. You're walking all the way down the stairs.
Yeah, I forgot we don't take fall damage until after you jumped, and I was like, oh yeah. That's silly.
This is... Right, if this is a pretty similar, you know, the one where I had to catapult myself all the way over the spikes.
Yeah.
Pretty similar concept. So, I think I can... I think what we need to do is...
Oh yeah.
Right, do you wanna go up onto that? Can I just drop through my yellow one? Right, what you're going to keep doing is like, pick a direction and just keep constantly running.
Holy garbage. Alright, I'm at max velocity. Whoa! Almost, dude. Almost.
Right, what I've just thought I should have done is covered that in Gunge up there as well, so that when you land, you run faster up there.
Smart.
Which I should probably set up with both sides, because it looks like we're going to both have to be up there at some point.
Yeah, because there's a button on both sides.
Right, so yeah, I'm going to have
to get this thing to drop.
Do you want to keep spamming the goo button then, and I'll move the portals around?
Yeah, can do.
Yeah, that one will probably take a few spams to just coat a whole lot.
Yeah. I have a macro that just hits E over and over.
That'll do nicely.
So yeah. I made it for Ark.
I thought you might have done, right? Spam harvesting.
Yep.
Alright, so yeah, you should be good to... If you come through my red one now.
Okay.
Right then, just pick any direction.
Yep.
Oh, almost.
Yeah. That was close.
Yeah, by a scrape of a butt cheek, that one.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, hang on.
Oh, you're good. Alright, there we go. Boom. Got it.
Nice. Right, so I'm gonna have to,
I think I can... Dang it.
Let's see what I can see from there.
I can get you up there, but...
Right, what needs to happen is... If when I get up there, you put one of them there. Right?
Yep.
Now, if I replace that one and that one, when those spikes start to lift up, replace my yellow one with whichever one would connect to that.
Yep.
Just take your time, I can just run forever.
Okay.
Nice.
Nice.
And then I think, yeah.
Yeah, just put it in the bucket.
At the rate you are completing these tests, I am beginning to think you don't share my excitement for
Pretty sure
we nailed that one.
Really hard. Yeah, we nailed that one, but I'm pretty sure this would be really hard to do without dying, dude.
Yeah, this... Actually, it's not this one that we'll have to do without dying. It was just the this chamber 4.
Ah.
Just the one with the beams.
Yeah. That one I could see. This one, dude, that's impossible.
Yeah, no way.
That's probably not impossible, but really hard.
Doing online of the last ones without dying is what the achievement's for.
Yeah.
So that's an achievement while in that one.
Wanting to try and kill you, but they do make great test subjects.
Right, so... Yeah, that was good, whatever you did there.
Alright, and then...
Oh, I remember this. I know what's got to do, I'll let you work this one out as well. It's really fun when you work it out. I've managed to get this.
Whoops.
I've got this laser doofer here.
Yeah, hold on.
It's all good.
Oh, whoops.
Right, what I'm thinking. Oh, is that Right, so that didn't work. Oh, I don't know what to do. We need the goo. Which one drops the goo?
The, thing right next to you.
I don't know what to do here. We need... But first I need to actually get the box. Oh, this is difficult.
I missed! Crap.
Well, if you look, we need to try and get rid of these turrets first. Right, I've done it before. And I'll see if I can do the trick shot again. Right, I'm gonna... Oh, right, so you need to be... You come across to me. Right, I'll go... Right, I need you to put one next to see where the box is.
Where is the box?
There.
Okay.
And then one at the angled ramp that I'll hit. And then when I come through, I'm going to fly through, grab the box, and then as soon as I've come through, I need you to put one on the other flat platform.
Okay.
Right, here goes nothing.
You get the box?
Yeah. Shoot the other one. How was that for a trick shot?
That's awesome, dude. Alright, where do you need to go?
I'll actually forget the box. I can... Right, so if you put yourself over where the speed ramp is, just using your portals.
Okay.
Right, and then just run.
There we go.
Yeah, because what I did there was just replace yours and then just put you directly across. That whole thing with the lasers was to get rid of the turrets.
Understood. That makes sense.
Are you as excited as I am?
That was pretty crazy. I like that one.
Yeah, it was fun. It took ages to work out.
I almost screwed that up. Just saying.
Or did you nearly whiff and let it just plop into the water or something?
No, I almost put the wrong one down when I was changing the colors.
Yeah, well, the worst thing that would have happened is I'd just land on the floor and decide to jump again.
Yeah, true.
Built for simple mathematical operations and not for testing. But if we can rescue the humans, I promise you something.
Right, I need to just paste this everywhere again, I think. Oh, I think this one's time trial once you press the button as well.
Really?
Yeah, like you've got it ticks down. So you need to get to somewhere and grab the box before something happens. Alright, same again. And then, yeah, if you want to stay on the button.
Okay.
And then same that way as well. Right, how many buttons is there?
Just two. There's three, there's two over here.
Ah, right, so let's have a look. That one does the floor, oh, that's what's untimed. And the box drops out of there with this button.
This button drops it.
Yeah. But otherwise that'll plop, so you need somebody to get across, catch the box, then get back across before the floor falls away.
Yep. So this needs to be that one, and then I need to.
I think it's a. It might be one of these awkward like that and that type.
Yeah.
Right, I don't know what's gotta happen here. Do you wanna do your constant run thing?
Yeah. Alright. Whoa. I hit the wall right before.
Ah, right. It's all good. Yeah. Oh, was it a little bit too wonky?
It was a little off. I tripped every time, but
might be easier if I. Yeah.
Yeah. There you go. All say... Go ahead.
Grab. Run, 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 run. Right, you're good. Just jump this way. Right, sweet.
This guy does not run.
Are you a little dumpy robot?
Yeah, he's slow.
Most of them are simply good test subjects. I believe the ratio of good test subjects to monsters is about a million to one.
No! I like that I kick you in the balls even though you're a robot.
I just nut shot straight in the nuts, I suppose.
Yeah, like that. Oh, the nuts.
Yeah, see what I did
nuts
there?
Nuts and the bolts. I do puns for days. Well done.
Old man joke for the win.
Oh, yeah. There's a reason they call you old man.
Well, you've got a love. You're an old man. You've got a love pun joke.
Yeah.
The vault is just past that opening. I entered the security code, but the vault door remains locked.
Oh god.
Oh hey, there's a turret right there.
Yeah, but watch this.
Manual locks on the vault door itself.
Where'd our ball go?
Ah, I know what happens here. I think you can actually use that to bounce through this.
Ah, so, like this?
No, like, yourself, like, actually just jump on the blue goo and just jump through the force field. Because there's another button on the other side, I think, for the red goo.
Ah. Nope.
Might be a case of having a bit of speed first, maybe? I don't know.
You need to find the vault.
Oh, there we go. You run and jump last second. Because I think it doesn't start bouncing until you. If you stand on it, you can run and you don't. You press.
There we go. I got it.
Oh, yeah, right. So, yeah, place that across. Just replace my red one. It's all good. Right, so I think you've got to stay there because the red button does the red goo. Ah, oh, see what happens here. Right, yeah. So then I've got to.
You gotta go higher so it goes all the way to the blue.
Yeah, because then the blue's constantly just sort of leaking out the top anyway.
Yeah.
So then... Meow.
And you're out?
Yeah. So then you can bounce on your... There's the blue goo. Then same. I'm gonna stand here so you got a face full of me when you get here.
That's fine. Face full old man is amazing. Wow!
Wow, well, there's a... Down here, there's a something.
Yeah.
Why does it connect to, though?
Can we jump across this? No, we can't. I see you up there. Whoa! Whoops.
Yeah, that's what I've done that so many times, trying to stick your face through and shooting on the portal for a laugh, but...
Yeah.
Oh, hang on. Yeah, if you swap, if you put one here, and then put one where my yellow one is.
Well, that was easy.
Hang on. So what was the point of that height? Ah, right, I know what happens. And then if you put your light blue one here. Actually, that's probably better where it was in that case. I think we'll just jump. Missed.
Oh no. I about jumped too.
Stop doing that. Do is open the vault door. Yes, woman, because I done that on purpose, didn't I?
Yep.
Turkey.
Dumb.
That works.
Huh.
Yeah, they're on the fence.
I was like, why am I so tall all of a sudden? Look at this.
I found Vault 111.
No, it's Vault 02.
Oh, how we go then? It's even before 101.
Yep. It's magic.
Oh, this one is a complete chore. Remember this? It's another one with time platforms.
Oh, I hate those, dude.
Right, do you want to come over?
Yep.
Let's have a look.
So we got red goo here.
Right, so we're gonna need that and that. So first off, we're gonna need to run fast. I think yeah, you're right. You're on the right track there. So if you put and then run through that, and you should be able to get up there.
Almost.
I wonder if. Hang on. A bit more speed.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Alright, ready?
Yeah, go for it.
So close. Let's see. What if I do. Is that better?
I think that was enough, actually, because now I can just. There we go. Unit. Right, we're gonna need you to go and put one under the goo. I think I go through my yellow one, put one under the goo, and then come back up.
Alright, let's see. Then where do you want the goo?
It looks like it's gotta be over there maybe, so if I put my red one over there. Let's have a look. Right, there's a series of lasers over here if you want to come over and have a look. So we must need it, like, down there. Somehow. Yeah. And something down there as well. We must need a box or something. Oh, hang on. There's another half of the room over there.
Yeah, there's a, yeah.
Box. Right, so we need. Ah, right, yeah, we need goo.
Okay, so. This one right here.
And then one of us gonna have to just call it a button duties.
Yeah, I got it.
Right. Yeah. Well, I can easily let you back up here, no problem.
Yeah. Does that work?
Try again. Yep, yeah, it's covered the box and it's actually made it slide down.
Cool.
Right, so far. Ah, right. Now, if I remember right, before we kick that down there, we need to literally charge because we need to both hit them switches at the same time. And as those lasers are blocked, it makes these flat platforms come down. I pop up even. So I'm gonna have to go down there. So just basically get ready to run. And it blocks. If the laser's interrupted, the platform comes up. So we're just. Are you lined up and ready? Right, so if you get lined up and ready to run. Hang on, I'll just put the box down. Right, get ready just to run straight for maybe the switch on the left. And I'll go for the one on the right. Right, start running. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh, I died.
I'm starting to think you don't
see how annoying that one is. Oh, we didn't even get them either. You've been kicked out of Mumble. Any air flash? Hello? Yeah, can you hear me? Just Mumble says I'm the only one in it. Get back into Mumble here.
There.
Hello?
I had to quit there.
Yeah, yeah. Right, so basically, we need to be lined up here. If you just stand, like, literally there, ready to run across.
Okay.
And I'll drop there. Right, go ready. Keep running. As soon as the platform comes up. Keep running. Right, wait a second when you get there. Press.
Missed.
Ah, damn. Same drill though. No, it's nobody's fault. It takes a few attempts. Yeah, we need to get across and press at the same time. It's a complete mess. Go for it.
That's yours.
So what did you do? Just put it about there.
Yep.
Ow. Ouch. Alright, so we need a new box.
Yep.
Do you want to go on?
I need to press the button.
Yeah, just go button duties.
Yep.
Go fire to that one and that one.
Alright.
Yeah, yeah. Got it.
So basically, we just run across at the same time.
Yeah.
The button when you get there.
Yeah, just there's going to be a slight delay between us because one of us needs to drop the box down the ramp. Whoops. Actually, I wonder if I put mine there just so I've got like, less of a distance to run coming back through.
Yeah. That was smart.
Right, are you ready? My box has dropped. Go, go. And press. That one must have been closer. Go for it, just replace that one. Alright, goo button when you're ready. Yep, first time. Right, if you go... Oh, you're up. Nice.
This is super hard, this part.
Yeah, it's just... The timing's the awkward bit. It's...
Yep.
My box is down.
Yep.
Run. Yes. I died.
Yeah, you died.
I died, but it worked. It did it.
Yeah.
Right, now we need to go other side then. This must be the other side to do the blue. Oh, wow, look at this.
Yeah.
There's turrets in there as well. Right, I'll volunteer.
You volunteer as tribute?
Ouch. Okay, so if you do that, you die. So... Alright, I'll just run back over to you. I wonder why we can actually shoot. Ah. What's this do?
Dunno.
Ah. Yeah, put your... Whichever one's... So your dark blue one up there. Maybe. Oh, right, I don't know what happens here then. There is also... you.
There you go. Jump in there.
Oh, right, that's what that does. So, yeah, if you step through and do call bink bink.
Shot me.
Yeah, so right, in that case, do you want us to do swapsies?
Yeah.
I'll wait till you come over. Right, so if you replace my two portals. And then if I do that one and that one. It's still on the button. Right, when that goes above them, just jump off the button.
Right,
now. That's all just what the hell I showed. Right, so I think I'm gonna have to Right. Hello?
Hey, you still there?
Yeah, yeah. Oh crap.
Oh, whoops.
It's actually all good. If you just jump on the Yeah, on the button now. Yeah, stay on the button a second.
Okay.
I'll see what happens here. I think I'm gonna have to come back across though. Oops. Fine. Damn. Oh well, that worked. Oh wait, I can actually see. The way I can see over there to replace your thing, I think. Oh, I can't actually do it from here. Right, you should be okay to come across.
Okay. And then I just bounce into the walls?
Yeah, just face palm one of them.
There we go.
Whee! Crap. You wanna go into that? Into that beam?
Oh, different.
Oh wait, so I think it might be easier if I do it from. But right, if you jump on the button. Which flips that little panel around there. Oh yes, yeah, I think we're done. I'll press a button through up here, like just basically directly above your head. That gets you. Let's put the blue goo out there on the main hall.
Ah, so we can basically kill ourselves now and get there, okay?
Yeah, we'll just bounce back across, which has more fun.
Yeah. Oh, I had to push me back. Ah, screw it.
I bounced you back.
Yeah.
Whee. I have actually landed on top of this little camera before.
Is that camera hooked into the lock?
Give it a wave.
Orange. You did it.
What did I do?
Wave at the camera and it opens up.
It's weird. That is a big crane. Holy crap.
Oh, is that outside?
Maybe. I like the music though. It's precious.
Oh, it's all like ominous.
Yeah.
You're expecting to get blown up, don't you, for leaving the beaten truck?
Right. Of course, my stupid little guy is like, do it.
All your testing was working.
Where'd you go? Why are there people in here?
Found people.
Look at all those test subjects. Think of all the testing. You saved science.
We saved science. Yes.
Yeah. Enough. That's how you dance, really, is it?
We have more work to do.
That's actually probably better than what I do.
Let the science begin.
Yay.
Hey. Back to Hub.
Yeah. So you said there's a secret sixth one?
I believe so, yeah. I think I've done it before, and it's because there's a third gel on the single player that you have to go with as well. I'll skip the credits.
I need to skip it.
I'll just return to Hub.
Not a team player.
I mean, I'll probably call it here, but before I do, I'll quickly show you where it is.
Okay.
It's not really, like, really secret as such, it's just more like out of the way than the main ones.
Got it.
Thank you for completing the testing courses. If you enjoyed your experience, you may now re-enter the testing course of your choice.
Right, I think it's over there, then it's something to do with pressing the buttons at the same time or something. I don't think that opens up until at least one of these has done the rest of them, I think. And then... Ah, here we go. See, it's not. It hasn't actually got a number to solve. Well, it says course 6, but it's... Over here. I've never actually realised that before. Like, why has it got 2? Oh yeah, it says, oh, it's because this one's just a warning that these take place after the main course. After the main 5. But then if you jump through this, it's just takes you back to the
The hub.
Yeah.